With the war, I saw an opportunity to be of use. I thought I knew how it would be, working alongside compatriots, tending the boys, joining behind a cause. This is a bit different.
Husband or son, who are you here to visit?
No one. I was sent by Miss Dix.
No! You're the Duchess?
Yes. I mean, no. Baroness.
Miss Phinney, do you take issue with the way I'm doing my job?
Pardon me, but aren't we fighting to free men of color? Isn't that what this war is about?
No, it's about preserving the Republic. Even Lincoln says so.
I had some reservations about Dr. Hale's assessment.
Did you?
I did. Mm. And I felt I could no longer wait.
How forward? Is that how Miss Dix instructs her nurses to behave?
I grew up on a Maryland plantation.
A Union surgeon from a slaveholding family. You are full of surprises, Doctor.
This is a Union facility for Union soldiers.
It is a hospital for sick people. Blood is not gray or blue. It's all one color.
Do you know the only good thing about your father not being alive? He doesn't have to suffer the disappointment of watching you lose your way.
Mother,
try to redeem yourself. Just a little.
That I am a traitor and a liar and a scoundrel, and he disowns me as his brother. Miss Phinney.
Patient is ready.
And beautiful, it truly.